Heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go. One bounce, four runs. One run there. She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
Not too bad from either side there. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Bowler beating them all ends up there. Very good over.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
that's racing to the fence. Had that delivery entirely wrong, and she was punished.
Henry, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Bowler won't like that at all.
It's in the air.
Yeah! Oh, nice catch. Good reactions. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
So to finish this innings, Kent.
The mark there. Good shot.
And this is in the air.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Yep. Oh, great shot.
give away a bit too much there.
Entry on the oval during the match is strictly prohibited.
Well, a decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
Along the ground.
Well, the batter had no answer to that one. Superb timing.
Not too bad from either side there. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. What a great over that was. A wicket maiden.
That's hit her on the pads. Well, that looked very close.
That's edged. Another run taken.
Beauty of a delivery there.
Yeah! Bowled, beaten, all ends up. Siva, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Solid stroke there for four. Yep. One bounce, and that's four.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Plenty of wickets in hand coming into this final over. May as well go for broke.
Yep.
That's made it. Six runs. It's in the air.
And that's a key wicket. Got them out very cheaply indeed.
Kent is the new batter at the non-striker's end. That's been a really tremendous performance.